fresh in six. Yeah. What can she get in 60 seconds?
You could get waxed. It doesn't take much time.
What is it with you and this waxing thing? What is the big deal, though?
I just think it'd be funny. There, you get 60 seconds, you just could scream and then talk about something else.
I won't be able to talk after that. Sweat fitness, right?
Yes.
Yep. We're actually going to be taking the show there. Jamie Heyer Mitchell and Matt Leibowitz are going to be doing this.
Well,
you should join us.
I will. I've been going to the 6 a.m. classes.
Oh.
And live with Matt.
6 a.m. I don't know if I'm up that early. You know, I need my rest, you know, to get to look like this every day.
No, but
you know what? We're making Green County great.
Yes.
You know, that's what it is.
Busy guy.
That's a busy man here. Give me a break. So we're going to have that. Now, I only dance for Kelly Ripa, folks.
Oh,
you know,
please.
See, I can't have that.
Get it? No. Matt, just light it up.
I did that.
Like that.
It doesn't go over. I got stamina. I know you're if I'm running and I'm just an oven. Oh, I got stamina. Don't give up. I won't give up. Don't give up. No, no, no. Don't give up. I won't give up. Don't give up. That milk ain't goat master. Masterfully.
Matt milked a goat what?
Masterfully.
Fantastically?
No. Masterfully.
Drastically?
Masterfully?
Masterfully?
Masterfully. Yeah, see? Chicken dance.
Chicken dance.
I think Anya is drunk in here. A cow in the desert.
A cow in the desert.
I don't think mine fits properly in here.
Three sticks of butter.
It's a heart attack waiting to happen.
We may not eat them.
Yes,
and they're very, very flavorful. And I left them whole, but you don't have to.
You can cut them up if you want. Well, you know,
so we'll get them
like
in there.
Them
so Matt can pick them out later. I always cook stuff to torture him.
All right. As I see these nice, fine ladies walking by, I always, you know, throw my 2 cents in. You know, I see them coming by. They had a tray of Crown Royal vanilla. They wanted me to, you know, like, taste testing. Okay, I'm always up for something. Would you like to sample? I said, well, of course. You know, why not? You know, you're gonna give it to me. I'm gonna take it.
The great pumpkin. Here we go.
I forgot to tell you this. When we were leaving your house, I come down the hill. Now, of course, it's pitch dark out. I can't see anything.
I think I know what you're talking about.
And I made the wrong turn.
Why'd you go straight?
I don't know where I went. I went down, and then I took like a left where I should have went right to go down the hill.
You went on a road that doesn't
exist. Well, I stopped because I didn't see Jen Susan. Jen Susan was behind me, and I said to Liz, I said, I don't know if this is the right way.
No, you were like off that. You were off roading.
Yes.
You were totally
I didn't know where I was. So Jen Susan.
I thought you were going to say you saw something moving. Do you have cows?
Well, I was worried about bears. I wasn't worried about cows. But as I was going down the hill, I opened the door. I yelled to Jen. I said, is this the right way? I don't know where I'm going. And she goes, no, you got to go this way. So I said, well, lead the way.
Oh, my goodness, Matt.
Oh, what a fiasco it was to get out of your place. You're getting lost coming down your driveway. Give me a break here. But it was a lot of fun. I forgot what I was telling you
about. Oh, about the cake.
Time on the Harry Potter. That's what I was explaining. Oh, yes. Harry Potter cake. Oh, yes.
Did we get lost? We get sidetracked.
I know. That's what we were discussing. And I was telling you about Dr. Oz, you know. That's
oh,
what,
yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
But anyway, the Harry Connick Jr. show, and then you were...
It was kids' day. We didn't go to the scary one. It was good. They had fun.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, they weren't really too sure about it. Lyndon was terrified. Liev wasn't, like, crying, but she was seriously, like, silent.
And then Liev.
Lyndon and Liev. What were you calling her last night? You weren't calling her Liev. Nobody
Levy
calls her the right
something.
Name.
I don't know.
Yeah.
What did I call her? Levy?
My poor baby. Nobody knows her name.
We all know Sloan
it's
and we all know her.
Lyndon.
Lyndon and Liev.
Leon, that's a new one. I I've never heard that before. Leave.
You never know what I'm going to say or do.
No, that's another thing. That's why it brings you back every week.
It's important to tune in every week.
Because you never know what's going to happen.
You never know.
Wait a minute now! What is this? Come on, I just got it. What is this? I can't fly that.
Now we know how you'd be if you were a bird. You wouldn't live that long.
Come on, back up and down. Come back up. That's a hard one. It's a little easier. You can put the legs out. Try to get
the spot. Jump up. Jump. How are you feeling, Matthew?
I can't take much more of this. I need a break. I'm out of breath. I'm having heart palpitations.
Let's go!
Up, 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 up. I'm having heart palpitations.
And you may find the one and only Matt Luvera.
Oh my gosh, he's actually doing it. I spoke too soon.
5 seconds, Luvera
Electric. Go, fire!
Get up, let's go. Come on. Drive those knees outside. Come on. Move. Move. Back down. Back up. Back down. Knees out.
You're taking Matt with you?
More than 10.
More than 10.
Yep, but knees and half will drop.
Okay, so I could possibly be going
you
on this.
You could be, which is crazy to think of.
Could you imagine?
No. No.
So you don't want to
have enough chaperoning high schoolers. So, I don't need to chaperone you.
So you don't want to take me. All right, we'll get rid of that. We won't talk about that anymore.
891503.
Kusaki Hose Company number 3. Well, are you all right over there? We'll host the 23rd end. Okay, you ready here?
I'm ready.
All right, Heather, so that was our community news. You know, I really appreciate you coming in here. I know you're sick. You know, I didn't know what you were doing back there. I'm a
you
Snapchatter,
are.
Yes.
Do you have a Bitmoji?
A who?
A Bitmoji.
A Bitmoji?
Yes.
Yes, I do
you
have
do?
A Bitmoji.
How come I
did you ever see me? Yeah. I do the dab.
I haven't seen you do the dab.
Really?
Can you do it again?
My dab?
Yes.